A plan to can graffiti in Adelaide's west is working and wowing residents. Community groups helping vandals direct their aerosol art in the right direction. Gemma Pietras reports.
It's not graffiti, it's artwork, and it's an initiative shared by the whole community.
A project that brought the victims of graffiti and the perpetrators of graffiti together to share their stories and develop some common understanding.
Once a favourite for local taggers, the Port Adelaide Pirates Soccer Club wall, no longer an aerosol area, vandalised every week.
The mural's been up for 12 weeks and we haven't had any unwanted tagging around the building.
The project to combat a common problem.
When you actually do works like this on walls, the amount of graffiti around the area, unwanted graffiti, reduces.
What we do know is that tagging is something fairly horrible, which is all about the tagger, and it's just vandalism, it's nothing else.
If there was more legal places, there'd be more encouragement for people to gather up spray paint and go, all right, I'm going to do a big artwork rather than just tag it.
And a way for people to see the form in a new light.
It really like brings people to kind of accept street art.
The murals were completed at Ethelton train station 2 weeks ago, and so far the public is pleased by what they see.
Better than the bland, boring, dull yellow that they used to have.
I think it's a lot better than having plain white, so people can just think, oh yeah, they're not going to care, we'll tag all over it, whatever.
It's a lot better than all the graffiti that's around at the moment. It's stopped a lot of it too, but it looks like down here.
A lot of colour, and they're pretty good. Kids like them, so that's the main thing.
The artist also pleased with the final product.
Yeah, I'm happy. I always say I could have done better.
Gemma Pietras, 10 News.